Good morning, my dear children. A very warm welcome to your DSO class once again. So, my dear students, you have already learned what is sense organs and what are the sense organs. So, today we will do worksheet on sense organs. We have already learned about our five senses organ. Today I am revising it. Listen to me very carefully. Number one, sight. We can see beautiful things with the help of our eyes. And number two, hearing. So we are hearing with the help of our ears. Next, we can taste food with the help of our tongue. Next, touch. We can touch or feel anything with the help of our skin. Now, last one, we can smell anything with the help of our nose. Now, today we are doing one worksheet with the help of these organs. So, let's start. Number one, it tastes. Options are given: sweet, sour and salty. Can you see the picture and recognize the picture? Okay, the picture is given an ice cream. Now tell me which is the appropriate option for it. Now my dear children, it's turn for your answer. It tastes sweet. So options are given sweet, sour and salty. An appropriate answer is sweet. Now students, number 2. It tastes, the options are given bitter, sour and sweet. Okay students, now you tell me, can you recognize the picture? Yes, is the picture of lemon. Now tell me the answer. Now number 2, answer. See the answer. It tastes sour. So options are given bitter, sour and sweet. Correct option is sour. Now students, number 3. It smells. The options are given amazing, good and terrible. So can you recognize this picture? Okay, I am not going to tell you today. So, you have to do it by yourself. Now tell me which option is appropriate for it. Now students, number 4. See the number 4 question. It looks. The options are given bad, beautiful and horrible. So, can you recognize the picture? Yes, the picture of a cake. So, now tell me. Now, students, it's turn for number 5. See the question. It sounds dash. The options are given soft, awful and loud. So, can you recognize this picture? So, now I am not telling you the picture name. So you have to identify and tell me the right option. Now it's turn for number 6. It sounds dash. The options are given great, loud and amazing. So can you identify the picture? So now tell me it sounds like what? Great, loud or amazing. Now it's turn for number 7 question. It feels dash. The options are given hard, soft and rough. So can you recognize the thing which picture I have given? Now children, can you tell me it feels like what? Hard, soft and rough. Tell me the appropriate answer. Now students, 1 and 2 I have already given the answers. Now rest of them, you will write it in your GK copy or write your answers in comment box. Bye bye everyone and take care.